students, today in second number of videos we have studied about snow. Okay, in this video we are going to see about the second type of precipitation, that is the hail. What is mean by hail and how that forms, that we will see in this video. Student, if there is the lot of the heat on the earth's surface, because of the hot temperature, because of the heat, upwards air flow and they started to blow at the greater speed. Student, because of the upward air flow, temperature of this part area becomes reduced, means reduces, okay, reduces. And student, condensation take place water vapor because of the upward air. What happens, student? Temperature of this area reduces, and because of that, student, evaporation turns into the condensation. Okay, okay, student. And now, because of that process, water means that water vapor turn into the water droplets. Okay, now that water drop that come towards the ground, but because of the movement of the air, that droplets go higher, okay, go high altitude upwards, okay, because of that air. Now see, now there solidification process occur there, and because of that means that droplets go higher and solidification process occur there means that solidification means, student, water turn into the solid form. For example, that is the hail, means because of that hailstones are the form. Student, we all know that hailstones are very heavy in and also in a big size. Okay, that's why they started to move towards the ground because of the gravity. But because of the vertical flow of air, yeah, upward movement of the air, they go at the higher altitude, and because of that, the layers, many layers form of these hills, and concentric layers. Okay, and because of the concentric layer means many layers form because of these movements. Okay, and hail grow in a big size. Okay, and because of the concentric layer, its size became larger. Okay, a big size form. Okay, student, and such type of the hail we can call it. It is a type of the precipitation, that is a hailstones. Okay, student, when any one area such type of the precipitation we can see, student, that is the very dangerous, because of this hailstones, because of the such types of the precipitation, many crops get destroyed, property also loss, as well as many people lost their lives. Okay, means this such type of the precipitation is dangerous for us. Student, in this way we have seen in this video about the hail, how the hail stones form. Student, when lot of the heat on the earth surface, because of the lot of heat, vertical upward air flow, and they started to blow at the greater speed. Because of the great speed of the such as the air, that area's temperature reduces, and that's why there is a evaporation take place, condensation there, and because of the condensation, water droplets form, and water droplets move towards the ground. But because of the movement of the vertical flow of air, that droplets go again higher at altitude, and there is a solidification. Solidification means, student, water turn into the solid form, that is we can call it the hailstone. And hailstones are the heavy, and that's why they move towards the ground according to the, because of the gravity. But again, that because of the upward movement of the air, that again go higher altitude, many layers form. It is, we can call concentric layers. Okay, and hail grow in a size and they fall on the earth, it is called the hailstone. And such type of the precipitation is dangerous. It may destroy many crops. Many people lost their life, property also. Okay, student, in this way we have studied the second parts, types of the precipitation, and third one, that rainfall, we will see in the next video. I hope you understood this video. Thank you. Thanks for watching.